Kia ora. Thanks for your patience. I'm sorry I was gone for quite a while. I moved house. With that out of the way, let's get started. It's good to be back. I would like your eyes closed. Very good. Now, with your eyes gently closed, can you please tell me, do you see a light in front of your closed eyelids?
And now, very good. What about now? Very, very good. And what about
like you to do? So I want you to tell me when the light appears in front of your closed eyelids. You can just raise your hand or just simply acknowledge it in your mind, okay? Good. Very good. Hi, well done. Good, very good. Good, excellent. Very, very good. Good, excellent. Excellent, very, very good.
Now, I want you to tell me when the light moves or when it is still. So, if it's just a light in front of you or if it is a
this is a still or stationary light, and this is a flickering light. Does that make sense? Okay. Let's begin. Very, very good. Good. Good, excellent. Good.
Very, very good. Good, good, good.
Now, can you please tell me, when the light moves in front of you, is it moving up and down? Good. Excellent. Good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good.
And now? Very, very good. Now, do you prefer when the light moves from side to side? Or do you prefer it when it moves up and down? Up and down. Interesting. Okay, it's very, very interesting. Good to know. Good, good, good. Now, paying close attention to the light that's moving side to side. When I tell you, and only when I tell you, I would like you to tell me how many now. Very good job at that. Well done. I have a fluffy makeup brush here in my hands. Extremely, extremely, extremely fluffy. And I'm just going to brush the microphones with it, or rather, your ear. You are partial to a little bit of airbrushing, then I'm going to brush your ears. What I would like you to do is I want you to tell me which ear I am brushing. You can raise your hand, you can say left or right, or you can just simply top high. That means very good or good effort. But in some cases, it can mean, do you understand? Is Te Reo Māori, so the language of Māori. Thought you might want to know that. I would like you to tell me what this sound. You'll know what it is immediately. But if you don't, then you're in for a treat. Do you know the sound? Will arrive soon. If you are a fan of the big blue tuning fork, you will be a fan of the purchase that I've made. I don't want to spoil. Tuning forks. What I would like you to do is I would like you to tell me which ear you hear the tuning fork in. Okay. Okay. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. I would like you to tell me when the tuning fork appears in your hearing peripheral. When you can hear the journey fork, tell me. And when you can no longer hear the journey fork, also tell me. Did a very good job at that. Well done. Something I've noticed that a lot of you really enjoy is the kind of counting trigger where I count either your eyelashes or freckles. What I would like you to do is I want you to tell me when I start counting your freckles, okay? Okay, so you just sit comfortably. Just relax. Just notice any tension in your shoulders. Or perhaps in your forehead. And just allow a wave.
This is possibly one of them.
like to massage your scalp, and all I want you to do is to tell me when I start massaging your scalp. And as I begin to massage your scalp, I want you to allow yourself to
go to sleep.
Your intention is to just relax and enjoy, then just relax and enjoy. Okay. Okay. So, I'm just going
subscribe.